installment!
Trying to suck Matthew in too.
He's found it. The trace of turmoil. That's still within him.
Discard the past. Let it all go, Matthew.
I won't!
What harm did your kind do? You have done nothing wrong. You simply strode forth towards the future. But the olden humans, they did not find value in it. You must have realized, this is not where you belong.
Stop!
Why make a martyr of yourself? Why be a stepping stone? For as long as the old is not excised, mankind has no future.
The old? You say?
It's in your hands, Matthew!
Be kidding me? I'm nowhere near done yet. I'm not dying with so much left undone. I'm not done!
You again.
In. Don't mistake me. I am one who lives in the now. My blade knows no regrets.
I thought you'd say that. And that's why. I can't afford to just take off.
Hey.
Matthew.
Hey. You okay? Then, let's seize it together. Our true future.
I'm sorry.
It's nothing. En, I've got a crap load of stuff I want to say to you. But right this instant, I'm glad we're both fighting on the same side. Am I right? There you go. Mr. Alpha, sir. You want to go so badly, then pick up and go. This world, it belongs to us!
Regrettable, Matthew. I'd hoped that we could celebrate the day of departure together. But very well. It seems that I must forsake you. The olden ones. Olden life. Your olden notions.
Thank you.
at the moment! Here I go!
Hold back! I'll cover you! After all this? Cheers to old Klaus! His gifts should keep on giving! Damn it! If only those two were here!
Matthew, raise up your fists.
What?
I will grant you the sword's power. Transfer it to your fists of the end.
That light.
No way!
Drive it in! Release the power of Ouroboros!
Shut the hell up already! I ain't taking orders from you!
Matthew, your actions have made the future uncertain. Have you no regrets? Given a choice of this magnitude, surely there is doubt.
Oh, believe me, got him in spades. That's why we move forward. Always ahead. See ya, Alpha.
Right we are. Just one last thing then.
Yeah. You got it.
Hey!
Alpha was, and I am, an avatar. The spirit of your world. Just like Alpha needed all of you. You and your world. You need me.
An avatar? What?
It's no more. So someone else has to pick up the slack. The annihilation events, they'll keep happening whether you like it or not. The world needs a bit of propping up.
Until the time comes. Yes.
Hold up a minute. Who's someone? And for how long?
Well, you work that part out.
Don't do this! You don't have to sacrifice yourselves! It's not like that. We're helping.
And that's different how exactly?
Fundamentally. Glimmer. As long as you lot do your part to change this world, it'll all go back to normal.
And if we don't manage, then what? My lifetime. It's barely a blip.
If you don't, pass it on.
Huh?
Let someone else carry on your dream. That's how we've always rolled. Us lot.
It's not much, but we can offer you a gift. We can imbue you with our life. Keep the wheels turning. That way, you'll be able to live out the rest of your lives. Enough time to do what you must.
No, but...
Oh, hey, don't get us wrong now. We're just taking a breather. It's all right. We'll meet again. Trust me.
Teacher. Boss.
This is against the rules. You know this.
Don't be a spoil sport now. If it was them, I don't think they'd even bat an eyelid at helping.
Admittedly. Well, I suppose you have earned it. Very well, then. I didn't see or hear anything.
Thanks a lot, Alvis.
Then, it's all up to you now. With us taking the role of the Avatar, Zed may well seize upon it to gain power. What we did, and all that concerns Origin, will become but a dim memory. Nevertheless, our intentions will live on, and one day, coalesce again. Be it tomorrow, or in 1,000 years. Surely, the time will eventually come. I can see it, clear as day.
Our future is in your hands.
We'll be waiting at the far edge of time. You actually did see it coming, didn't you? All the time.
Right. And all that will.
The only thing I see is what the flow encompasses. But your hope lives on. That much is certain.
Righty-ho. Want to get back to it, then?
I highly doubt you have the strength left.
Same goes for you.
Hm. Mobius will never change. In any way. Forever transfixed. They will guard the endless now to the last.
Including you?
Naturally.
Well then, we'll be busy.
What if you cannot make it happen? Your lives are pitifully short.
We went over this. You got wax in your ears. If I can't, someone else will, down the line. Who knows? Maybe it'll even be you.
Again, did Riku not say? Should not use so much noise bite.
What? You said to throw in a bunch of them. You told me.
Riku did not. Nickel must have poor hearing.
Honest to Spark, you still going at it?
What do you mean still? It has to be done. We're powering up the Ouroboros stone. Just about done with it now. We've accumulated all this data. Now if we could only encode it in the operative photon wave frequency.
If you get it to work, we'll be able to deploy that power whenever we feel like it, right?
Right. I'll admit the photons have limited capacity, so we won't be able to empower quite that many people all in one go.
Oh, more importantly, you don't want to be late. The send-off?
Oh, that's right. I better get moving.
Take care, all right? You sure you're going to be fine alone?
Oh, yeah. It'll be a relief, if anything.
Well, someone's full of himself.
Matthew, thank you for everything.
Oh, and thanks right back at you. Also, while I'm gone, keep an eye on the city, eh? Nael, Nickel, Glimmer, Panacea, Linka. Oh, and you, Riku.
Why, Riku lost?
Once I found us some friends, I'll come home again.
Get back safe.
Sure.
Alrighty. Time to start rebuilding the world. Matthew Van Damme is out of here!
You're standing at a loss in front of a door that's been closed for so long. With your foreseeing eyes, what do you see? Until you open it, you cannot know. Afraid to see what could be on the other side. Oh, can't you see how much I feel the same as you? It seems we just need to let it all go free. I've seen that look before, the stare of your fearful looking eyes, that quiet voice inside.
Gotta keep track of things.